From the Square homepage, tap the lower left-hand corner. Now hit Reports. Under Current Drawer, make sure the starting cash is at 350 and select Start Drawer. And then you will confirm Start Drawer. Now your drawer is started.